FlashMed. How often is the diagnosis of brain abscess associated with the classic triad of headaches, fever and focal neurological deficits? The classic triad of headaches, fever and focal neurological deficits is seen in less than 50% of patients with a brain abscess. FlashMed, video flashcards.